Hey guys! Welcome back to ArchiTutors. In this video we will walk you through how to design a beautiful parametric pattern in Grasshopper and Rhino that can be used for objects such as furniture design. So let's see how it's done. First up, let's insert a rectangular grid component in Grasshopper. Insert number slider component to give value to size and extent of the grid. Make sure you subscribe to our channel to get all the updates on latest Grasshopper tutorials. Let's insert the polygon component. Use number slide to define the number of segments for the polygon in the grid, and also the scale of it. Insert area component. Distance. Insert point component and define a point. This will work as a point attractor for the pattern. Minimum. Division. Insert scale component. Change the value from number sliders and experiment with different patterns. Enter curve closest point component. Dispatch. Larger than. Insert curve component. Create a curve on the workplace. Set that curve. It'll be a curve attractor in the Grasshopper script. Insert Evaluate Curve component. Change the number slider values to create different patterns from using this algorithm. This is how you can come about creating different parametric patterns in Grasshopper and Rhino 3D. Make sure you subscribe to our channel to get all the latest updates on upcoming uploads on our channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.